Both Cristiano Ronaldo and Lionel Messi have moved clubs this summer and will be hoping to continue their individual and team success this season in England and France. Piers Morgan has revealed Cristiano Ronaldo's honest verdict on his rival Lionel Messi and discussed his view on the debate on who is the better of the two. Ronaldo will return to the Premier League this season after returning to Manchester United this summer after 12 years away from the club as he joined from Juventus. Messi also moved clubs in the summer, joining Paris Saint-Germain on a free transfer after his contract expired at Barcelona at the end of last season. He had been expected to sign a new deal with the Spanish giants, but his registration was blocked by La Liga due to the club's financial issues. Speaking in his Daily Mail column, Morgan stated, "Who's the greatest footballer you've ever played against? I asked Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi," he replied, immediately and emphatically. "Really?" I said, surprised that he would name his biggest rival. "For sure. He is the best I've ever played against." Then he grinned. "But Piers, you are asking me the wrong question." Ronaldo then went on to tell Morgan he should ask him who the greatest player of all time is instead. "I think I know the answer," I replied, laughing. Ronaldo winked and we clinked glasses. "He believes he's the best to ever play the game. And I agree with him." Ronaldo has been named the world's best player on multiple occasions, having won the Ballon d'Or 5 times to date, and is also the leading goal scorer in club football history. He is also now the all-time leading international goal scorer after his brace for Portugal against the Republic of Ireland on Wednesday night. The 36-year-old is now preparing to make his second Manchester United debut next Saturday at home to Newcastle United as he returns to the Premier League. As for Messi, the six-time Ballon d'Or winner has already made his PSG debut after coming off the bench against Reims last weekend. His arrival in the French capital has further enhanced the suggestions that PSG are the favourites for the Champions League this season.